Your remote keyless entry device has four primary controls: lock, unlock, remote trunk release, and panic alarm. Press lock to lock all doors. Press unlock to unlock the driver's door. Press unlock twice to unlock the driver's door and all other doors. To use the remote trunk release, press and hold the unlock trunk button to open the trunk. To open your key, press the silver button on the top of the transmitter. To close the key, push the silver button and push the key down. The panic alarm can be used to find your vehicle, or it can be used in the case of an emergency. Press and release one time to locate the vehicle. The exterior lamps flash and the horn chirps. Press and hold for at least 2 seconds to sound the panic alarm. The horn sounds and the turn signals flash until the panic button is pressed again or the vehicle is started. Remember, to turn off the panic alarm, press and hold the button again. Exterior light and horn preferences are programmable when using your remote keyless transmitter. For further information, see Vehicle Personalization in your Owner's Manual.